My name is Shamim Sinnar, and I'm a third-year biology student in the Shelley Halpin Laboratory here at UCSD. And our lab is especially interested in studying how it is that nerve cells communicate with each other, and also how different proteins affect the structure and the function of neurons. I worked with Victor Rodriguez, who is in the biology department at Southwest High School, and we taught together five classes of regular high school biology, so mainly 10th and 11th graders. So one activity that I developed was to model what happens when the brain cells meet the drug ecstasy. So in this activity, the students model what normal brain cell communication looks like. We have a large outline of a chalk drawing on the sidewalk, and the students themselves are the parts of the nerve cell. They run up and down the nerve cell and simulate how they're talking to each other. And then we introduced ecstasy, which in this case are two large tennis balls, and we see how the nerve cell communication is completely disrupted when there's ecstasy in the system. The students were able to get out of their seats and run around and actually model what's going on. So I think it really helped them to learn the information in a hands-on way that they wouldn't have been able to in let's say, another format. High school is a time when oftentimes students are exposed to, you know, other classmates doing drugs, or they hear about drugs, and learning what the drugs actually do, I think, is something that is particularly relevant at this stage when they're making these decisions about what to experiment with. You know, I think there are two main things that the fellow could look forward to. One is both appreciating the challenges and the rewards of teaching high school biology, just learning what that's like. It's a very different experience than, you know, doing research at the bench. And second, I think it really gives the fellow the opportunity to develop presenting his or her research to, you know, diverse audiences and non-scientific audiences.